Story begins, you have two conflicting symbols. You have the crescent moon, which belongs to the Moors, and the Holy Cross that belongs to the Christians. And so the whole thing is, which one is going to triumph over the other one? Moros and Cristianos, there is very limited music. The music plays a religious overtone. It is just there to introduce the two main symbols of the play. Thing to remember here in Los Moros y Los Cristianos, power behind is called Moma. This is a corruption of the word Mahoma. Mahoma, who is Mohammed himself. And so he's naturally included in the play. Writing the play decides who's going to be the hero. So when Don Eduardo, Don Fernando are fighting with Mahoma or with a great sultan themselves, you always know this could go bad for the Moors later on. Long before there were books that were printed in this part of the world, folk plays were used to teach a lesson. So all the way from 711 to 1492, it was called the Moorish occupation of Spain. And so naturally there would be a lot of Moorish influence there, including in religion. And we say, I hope so, inshallah, ojalá. Same thing, if it is the will of God, if it is the will of Allah. And we all say ojalá in Spanish without even thinking that we're talking about a foreign god. No, it's the same one.
Thank you.